It's been officially confirmed Kurt Cobain, singer and guitarist of Seattle-based grunge rock band Nirvana, has been pronounced dead from a self-inflicted shotgun wound to the head.
I mean, Kurt Cobain wasn't the type to slip nicely into Pete Townsend.
He was in a position to make a difference.
Yeah, now it needs a good conspiracy.
They go in threes. Keep a lookout. They always go in threes.
I just don't want to think about it as some kind of freak accident that I'll be over in a week or so.
Seattle is gonna be the place to be this weekend.
A few years ago, we'd already be on the road.
You have to go. I just think that you should. We all should.
Look, I'm not in a position to escape like that. I wish I was, but I'm not.
And there's just as many reasons to go than to stay. Maybe more.
I want to pack a vehicle with eight bodies and trek to Seattle in search of some lost rock and roll youth.
Sure. Why go if you don't really want to find out?
And yes, a group of us are going up to Seattle.
A group of musicians working together?
You know you've got the same questions as everyone else. What was he wearing? What was his last meal?
It's something that's going to be talked about, discussed, tweaked, analyzed, dissected.
You're like getting paid to hate what you always dreamed of doing.
Everything can be traced back to somebody or something, and that's something to somebody else. Now, there's one thing we know for sure. Music will survive.
So you drive 850 miles amongst friends? Maybe you'll find the reasons. Some fragments or clues that'll help compensate for the way you feel.
You're going to the Cobain thing, aren't you?
Yeah, I know, but it looked like a sitcom.
He knew it. He didn't want it.